So first you'll need to put the buttons in the spot they go. So take one of your buttons, put it here, then flip it around. Then aim the J-pin connector, or the white piece, at an angle towards the board. Then take the black piece that your buttons came with, hold underneath the button, and screw it on. Next you'll need to wire it up. So take this 5-pin connector and plug it in to this part of the joystick, and then take the other side of it and plug it in to this part of the control board. And do the same thing with all the buttons and plug them into the 3-pin side, right there, not the 2-pin side. And then do the same thing for the other side. And after that's done, you'll need to plug in some USB connectors. Then go get your computer or your Raspberry Pi or something, wherever you're using to do this. Then take this USB and plug it in to this spot right here. Then it'll look like this, and do the same to the other side. And once that's done, always plug in the left side, or player 1, before the right side, player 2, or your controls will get mixed up. After that's done, just flip it around and open RetroArch. And if it worked, it should look something like this. And next, you'll need to configure your buttons. So subscribe for a video on how to do that later this week.